It's been an interesting life. When I graduated from high school, I went into the Navy, I joined the Navy. When I got out of the Navy, I met my wife, we got married. I wrestled in the AWA, the American Wrestling Association, the World Wrestling Federation, and the WCW. And I wrestled for like 10 years, I think, until it was time to retire. I felt the calling to be a pastor. In 2006, I was ordained. Before that, I recorded an album, and I had two songs on the radio.
Face to the wall, blurs my view. It's been too long since I've seen you.
I was having difficulty brushing my teeth, combing my hair with my right hand. I just thought, man, do I have Parkinson's? And sure enough, I did. For the last sermon I did, my medicine ran out. And I quickly ran through my sermon. And at that point, I said, I can't do it anymore. I'm not dependable.
He has Parkinson's disease, which is a very common neurodegenerative disease. And there are many different treatments, some of which are medical and other ones are surgical, and that's what we're going to perform today.
I'm hoping that this operation, this deep brain stimulation, will make me be a father proud of his daughter walking down the aisle.
Mr. Cotto's recovery should be very fast. We keep these patients in the hospital for one night after surgery. The incision is small and the risks are low. The hard part is over for Mr. Cotto, and that is the implantation of the leads into the brain, at least in my opinion. You'd have to ask him, but the generators or the batteries that supply that stimulation do have to be changed out every 3 to 5 years, depending on the settings. That's an outpatient procedure. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes to perform, and it's fairly low risk. So most people have no problem with that.